this is me. I had a request on Twitter to do a makeup little video. And I figured I'd show you guys how I get ready in the morning, what I use, and how it looks at the finish. This is the beginning. After I shower and stuff, my makeup's all off. You can see all off. I use this stuff. It's my favorite one. It comes out pretty nice. CoverGirl Clean is the 510 Classic Ivory. My foundation, because as you can see, I have like scars and stuff and whatnot. And like, this is like the best stuff to like cover it up and whatnot. Thanks to cover up. Normally I have a triangle, but I can't find it. So I'm gonna use is a brush. It's a cheap, you can see, it's a cheetah print. You get it anywhere, like Walmart or whatever. I'm actually gonna use this side mirror I have. Right here, my Sephora mirror. It's gonna come out really thick. See? It's like retarded. Well, what I do is I just kinda put it on. Yeah, just try to put it on. I have a nose ring in, so you just have to be careful with that one. I legit could just do this and throw it on. And my hands are washed and stuff. I just wash them. And I blend it all in. It's a different face. I'm gonna look up to you. Okay. I'm to the side. And this stuff goes a long way. It's like a little bit. Stuff like that goes a long way. You can see I'm kind of playing with it and painting on my face. Which is like to be able to be a part of the entire thing. Like painting. I also have a dark circles on my eyes. Like if you can see like right here, like, it's a dark cover up and foundation help with like the dark circles and stuff. I don't know why I get them either, I'm just gonna do. You can see I'm doing this kind of mixing it, I'm blending it in. Especially with like my forehead and like my hairline and stuff. You wanna get it like in your hair. But you definitely wanna be blending it enough. I'll give you a close up afterwards. Okay, see? Okay, now my foundation's done. I'm gonna blend it in. See? No scars. Can't miss it. Oh, so you can, actually. Any touch-ups, you know, going on. This is just regular, like I said, thick brush. You can find it like Walmart, whatever, like a dollar, not even. When you do it, I'll show you how to wash brushes too, and put all your caps back on, your, put caps back on, all your brushes and stuff. Then, I have an elf, E-L-F, this one, I think, it's, 20312 is the ivory, and it's clarifying pest powder. This stuff is really light. It's not like thick, like MAC makeup, it's just thick dust to kind of even out everything else. But my favorite stuff is really cheap too. You can find it at Target for a dollar. And if you want the more thick stuff and the more professional stuff, I think it's like $4, I think, $3 or $4. Look at this, nothing like too crazy. Nothing crazy, like, you know, thick and crazy dark either. Use whatever color fits you best. Ivory's my color, my shade. I recommend for those who are as red as I am, that you don't use bronzer either. Bronzer is terrible. For my kind of skin tone. Because I'm such fair skin. that's a difference, so it's really white. Bronze, I just never looked at with me because I can never match it with my skin tone, so. What's up? Everything's all blended in my hair. Any touch-ups, it doesn't matter how much I put on. I'm gonna put on more or less, again, close other things after I use it. Okay, now this is where I actually put on my colors like that. So let's see. I'm gonna use my blush first. Again, the same kind of cheetah cheap brush. Okay, I think it came with a kid, actually. Got it for my birthday for Christmas. I'm gonna fuck it up. I don't know where to fuck it up. The color you had last time. Now, I have a humongous Sephora kit. I don't know what number this is. Yeah, I have no idea, but it's a Sephora kit. Their makeup is my favorite, to be honest. They have so much stuff over there. For my smokey eye that I'm doing, I don't want dark blush. Like a light peachy kind of color. So if you guys can kind of see, I'm going to use this one. It's like a light pink, it's not too dark, it isn't too, like, it's like a good shade for my skin tone. I like it in like a peachy orange. Now see, it's like a lot. Let's do that. Fish face. My favorite face, fish face. And right here, on the hollow of the cheek, we put it. And you circle it and out. Let's see. No blush? Blush? I think we should have some white, I think. Okay. What's up? Okay. And the heart. I'll brush. Take the palm. And just... That's what I'm about. And to blend it, just in case. Come on back. I can look. Oh, it's actually blush. I don't think it. Okay, then close up whatever you need to have open. Just close it up. Next, I do my makeup in like order. Pretty much a chronological order. And again. Same cheapy deepy cheetah brush by Walmart. Smokey Eye, again, with the light pink. I'm gonna do, yeah, like this is like lip gloss, like that, like stuff right here is lip gloss. And I have so many colors. All the right in here, like this. Damn, there's lip gloss. Crazy. I'm gonna use nothing shimmery. I'm gonna use this color. Right here, like a pinky kind of color. It matches along with my skin tone and with my blush. And it isn't too light, it isn't too dark either. I'm actually gonna use my mirror again. Okay, here we go. I start in the middle, and down. Back them together, and then fix it up here. Okay. little dark now because I don't have any of the makeup on. But here's a close up to it. I actually do my eyeshadow first. I don't know if any other girls do that, but I do my eyeshadow first, that way I can get the eyeliner over it. Let's see. Okay, TBDB again. I think actually all my brushes are the TBDB Cheetah Print ones. These are all my eyeshadows right here, the simple colors. You can do a smokey eye really with any color. You can do a purple one, an autumn, I call it an autumn one, because it's like a brown smokey eye. I'm going to do a typical black, gray, and white smokey eye. It's the easiest, and it's what most of us are familiar with. So, these colors. I'll set the grays and blacks in these colors right here. I'm not going to use the two blues you see right here, because I'm not doing a fancy one, I'm doing a regular smokey eye. I'm gonna get a base color. And the base color is pretty much the one you put over your entire eyelid. Here. Nothing up here, nothing below, just the base of your entire eyelid. Depending on your eye color, mine are green, you can't tell. I'm gonna use a dark gray. Again, I don't have any specific kind of like number of color I can give you, it's just a darker gray. So this one right here, this is the dark eye. Just kind of swirl it motion, swirling. And then I'm just going to mirror it in. Okay, see? Just all the way around here. Don't swirl it on your eye yet. Don't do that yet. Just straight back and forth in your entire eyelid control. And I'm gonna do one at a time, so that's gonna see the difference. See? Nothing up here yet. Okay. So. Now that I have that done, I am going to use my hand and kind of get the excess off, so get the excess stuff off so you can set up the color line. Now I'm going to take my light gray, which is the step over here, light gray, swirl motions. I'm going to put it right here in the corner, corner of my eye. Or a light color, just go ahead, put more on. I mean, if you want to put a white on, you can do white. But I like the light gray because I use the white for underneath here. Okay, so then, I'm not going to take any charcoal black because the black doesn't look good with my skin tone. So I'm just going to take the lightest black I have, which is this one. But it's kind of sparkly, much more added sparkly, so I'm not complaining. And do not swirl it because you get a lot on. You just kind of tap it on. This is where you can swirl. Right here, in front of your eye, you're going to swirl it in little circles. Looking a lot better doing it. Now, it's weird, right? It's weird. So, I'm just gonna take it. Use that. Done. So that's the eyeliner that goes out. I'll show you this afterwards. Okay. Not too much on. Again. Stop it. think you can get, but it's the smallest one you can get. I'll blend it in. See? I'm a personal fan of the underneath. It makes your eyes come out bigger because of the color. So again, clean up your brush. See how the excess off? Because you don't want the black underneath. Please don't do the black underneath. And risky, just don't do the black underneath, please. Okay. Sparkly white, the lightest you can get. Check the emoji. I do the Asian eye. I pull it out and I use it. And right on the water base. See? Light. And then now, this is when you can go back and fix it before you do your eyeliner. Take my light gray. Whatever other color you can be more of, if you think it's too light, go back and add more dark. If you think it's too dark, go back and add the light gray. No matter what, light gray. No white. Think you can do it? I'm done. I'm good at seeing pictures, you guys. Okay, and then, you know, that was now, because I'm gonna add it now, so I can show you guys. I'm gonna use my favorite, again, cheap, elf, ELF, brightening eyeliner, black, this one, it looks like. Cost you $1 at Target. Very cheap. Okay, I'm gonna put my mirror right up on my mirror here. Hope you guys can still see me. You wanna take it? Actually, I can do that. I can do this with my computer. Take down, pull down, and right along the line of your eyelash and your eye meet. So right as close as you can get. Not right on top, right, like this. There you go. Okay, at the bottom. Some girls only do the bottom, some only do the top. Do both. I do both. This one, I'm definitely going to make it. Again, I do the Asian eye. I pull my eye out because it makes it easier for me to follow along the line. You don't want to go on top. You want to go again for the eyelash and the eyelid meat. What are you doing? After you have the main, you can go over. There you go. I have the cat's eye. Cat's eye is, you take it. Is done. I need to blend it now. Take your thing, no eyeshadow. Blend it in with the eye. That way it's all even. It looks a lot darker than it is on my camera, but it definitely is all black. can't forget the mascara. Mascara is one of my favorite parts. I love my eyelashes. They're nice and long. Oh, again, this is the ELF Lightning and Defining Mascara. Again, cost $1 at Target. Now, I don't know what I call this, but I did this when I go up so it doesn't get caught in your chunks. Because sometimes it can get caught, like the eyelashes just stick together and that doesn't look nice. So there you go. And then you do the bottom ones. Okay. And then that is it for the Smokey Eye. Again, I think I want to go back and do some more black so you guys can see how dark it's supposed to be. Okay. Now this is pretty much done. Like, well, this side of the face is done. This is what it looks like again. Touch-ups, obviously, I'm sure I get a dope picture done. In the morning, it takes me about 10-20 minutes to do makeup, depending on what I'm doing. Oh, there you go, much better. There you go. And if you want more white in the corner, the white, personally, it looks, like when I put white on my eyes, it's just look brighter. Yeah. There's a Smokey Eye for you. It's not professional. It is something I practice a lot and something I do on my own. And no, I also watch things on YouTube on my own. To learn, no one's ever gonna be perfect with their makeup or whatever. But any other requests for makeup, because I will finish this other eye for my hair. Just let me know, inbox me, add me on Twitter, and submit suggestions and I'll do whatever you guys like. Okay, I'm gonna go finish your makeup, that way it looks good for my other hair. Do it all, and thanks for watching. Bye guys.